Hey, what's up? Welcome back. So Saturday, Jess and I had the chance to go see Robbie Krieger play at the Cabot here in town. Robbie Krieger was the guitar player for The Doors, and it was a really cool last-minute show that we decided to go see, and it was really good. They did all Doors stuff, and I got some videos. How cool is it that we have the Cabot here in town, which is such an awesome venue that we can buy tickets like 45 minutes before a show and just walk down? It's pretty cool. Anyway, check out some of these clips.
Like a toad.